If one is passionate and committed in the noble pursuit of excellence within their chosen field, be that the arts, technology, science, humanitarianism, conservationism, then I would say one has a moral obligation and an ethical duty to be of service and to always strive to be part of the solution, not the problem. After all, it's a world that our children would inherit. That's worth being a part of. Passion, action, noble intention creates progress. Passion creates progress.